Hey everybody, Steve with the SDP band back again. I thought I'd do something a little fun tonight. I told you guys I started playing drums. I was around 12, 13 years old. I thought I was hot crappy by the time I was 15, so I could play 10 songs probably. I want to play the first song that I ever learned on drums, and I thought I was really hot stuff because I could do the little solo in the middle of this, little drum solo in the middle of this. I thought I was just the baddest kid on the block at that time. Just show you how far we've gone since then. This is a song from like 1969, I believe. It's a song called Dizzy by Tommy Roe. A lot of you younger people won't know what it is. Some of you older people will probably remember this song. But I had a blast doing this song when I was a kid. And actually, about 3 years ago, we actually worked this song back up again. We played it at one of our shows. It went over pretty well. I was really shocked that it went over as well as it did. But we had a good time with it. If you like my videos, you know, hit subscribe, react yes or no, you know, if you like them or not, it's totally up to you. Like I said, it really doesn't hurt my feelings if you don't like it. But I thought I'd bring this up and let you guys hear this and just see what a badass I thought I was back then. Here we go with Tommy Roe and Dizzy. That drum solo that I learned, I thought I was so hot stuff with that drum solo. It's unbelievable what I'm able to do now compared to back then.
I had to talk to you and I told you just exactly how I felt. And I held you close to me and kissed you and my heart began to melt.
Dizzy, my head is spinning.
Well, there you go. That's the history of me right there. Like I said, this is probably 69, somewhere around there in that area, I think, when I first started playing and doing all this stuff. It's kind of crazy. Just thought I'd kind of give you a listen of what I came from and what I'm doing now. Like I said, if you like what I'm doing, hit subscribe. If you've got any kind of requests you want to do, just send me some requests in the comment section, and I'll get around to them. Everybody have a good evening.